Hi guys, welcome back to my channel. I hope you all well. Today let's talk about the famous little black dress. Each of you have at least one black dress in your wardrobe, but do you know how to style it? Do you know how to wear it correctly? If you're not sure, or maybe you're looking for some inspiration, some ideas, I'm going to show you a few quirky ways and fun, because as you know, black is my favorite color, so this is gonna be a fun video for me. I just want to have a bit of fun. It would be great. Fun is good, right? By the way, please consider to give me a big thumbs up, very important. And as well, a comment. Let me know what is your favorite little black dress and how do you like wear it. Put in a comment. And as well, don't forget to subscribe to this channel. It does help for you to help other people to find about this great channel. And then more subscribers you are, better content I can deliver and more fun we can have. So at the end, it's a win-win. So merci. Start with this black corporate dress I bought 3-4 years ago. I put a little bit of weight, so I barely can breathe. But it's still, so this is why I'm always saying buy less, buy good quality. This was a bit expensive dress, but it's still fantastic quality. And I don't know if you can tell, but the lining, it's in polka dots, even so, even here. I don't want to show my boobs, which I'm doing actually. But anyway, so every one of you have this black corporate dress. I would like as well to say that in this video, a small part is sponsored by Kala Shoes, and you're going to love it. So Kala Shoes are a UK company, and the owner of this company, Jennifer, is a bunion sufferer. Yeah, you got me. So she was always looking for shoes. She couldn't find any shoes that would fit in her feet, so she's creating her own brand. The definition, by the way, I'm sure you know, if you are suffering of bunions, painful feet, you are not the only one, okay? So the main symptoms of bunions are bone deformity, pain, and stiffness. I'm still reading with my glasses. Ooh, I'm suffering. And its definition is a bony bump that forms on the joint of the base of the big toe. So myself, I have bunions. I'm going to show on my feet later on. And they're not massive, but I suffered a lot. I've been wearing heels for the last 30 years or so. My grandmother had an operation when she was younger or my age, so it's probably as well genetic and is super painful. So when Kala Shoes finally sent me the shoes, I was really skeptical because I tried so many pairs of shoes for bunions before. And then they sent me, I love the packaging. So the first pair I picked is a pair of heels. Heels for bunions, can you imagine? They call the Emily, they are in leather. So heels because I thought if I can find a pair of black heels sandals, which I don't have actually, and comfortable, I'm like, yeah. So they're not the sexiest shoes in the world, but they're not the ugliest orthopedic style as well, which I love. And they're quite classic, so I'm gonna put them on and show you how it works with this dress. And I remember, and this is no BS, guys, you know me, I'm super honest and direct, and I will never work with a brand that I don't believe, by the way. But those shoes, the first time when I opened the packaging, I put the shoes on, my first impression, the first thing I said, Adlad, and I said in French, I said the F word in French, I said, oh, F word, they are so comfortable. And I wished I filmed my reaction. But anyway, let's put the shoes on. I'm going to show you more in detail. Okay, so hopefully you can see. I'm going to do anyway a bigger plan for that. They are so comfortable. You won't believe it. So they are 135 pounds. And they're available in black leather like mine, in suede, and in nude. And they are amazing. This is going to be my shoes for summertime when I'm looking for some heels. They don't have the stiletto, which can be very painful. This doesn't help me, I'm not sliding. It really holds my foot properly on the front, and I really love it. I'm really comfortable. I don't know, haven't wear them long enough, like a long night, because we don't go out anymore, so I can't test them outside. But I bet those shoes can keep me standing for many hours without suffering or leaping like a poor girl. But yeah, really love it. Plus guys, you're gonna have 20% off when you order those shoes with my coupon FB20. It will be linked below, but I'm gonna put as well on the screen. Really, and obviously the website's gonna be linked below. But when I say it, I probably one day gonna buy more shoes from them because they are truly comfortable. I don't buy jackets anymore really because I don't wear them as much as I want, especially this year, but suddenly it's more office-alike. And then I will have the bag, and then obviously I, hopefully you can see the full outfit, I can't see my eyes. And then it's definitely more professional. Tell me in comment what you think. I think it's super cute. Okay, let's say you wear this dress during the day, and then during the night you want to be a little bit more glamorous. So what you can do is to put your hair up. I'm gonna do a quick chignon, not perfect. And then I will pop the pearls, girls. You know me with the pearls. Pop the pearls. My gosh. Anyway, so, woo, sexy. And then the only thing you need as well is the French bulldog. But because it's not a chihuahua, and dog shouldn't be an accessory, by the way, guys, I'm just playing. Oh, mon bébé, qu'est-ce que c'est? Oh, 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 que c'est, mon yéni? Comme je suis heavy. Ah! Okay. Next. My second favorite black dress, I don't think it's a little dress, but it's definitely black, it's definitely a dress. It's my Zara linen shirt dress. You know me, I'm all about linen. I have the same color, rustic. I'm crazy in love about those dresses because I live in a country when I can wear them, so chic. So it's a beautiful shirt dress, and this time I put my hair up, put a little bit of a scarf, just to break a bit the, because you know black outfit can be a bit boring. And then I bought this neutral bag. It's called the Charlotte. This one is in suede nude. And I'm gonna show you a little bit more further, but my gosh, they are so comfortable, guys. You have no idea. So this is the shoes. And you can tell, I don't know, I hope you can tell by the camera, but the insole, it's like super, super comfy, super classy. These the shoes, definitely, I'm gonna wear them during all the time, actually, because the shoes for Australia is perfect. They're so soft. Oh, this is the shoes you can wear and go crazy shopping, which I don't recommend, of course. Again, guys, get 20% off with my coupon, and it will be everything linked below, but really, worth it, worth it, worth it, trust me. Bunions, what is it? That's the past, doesn't exist anymore. It's like I had surgery without surgery. I know some of you are always asking me where this shirt is from, where can I find something similar for the shoes or for the scarf. Please check my website, frederickbross.com. I'm always updating the shops and I'm always adding new things, and I got scarf and things and earrings and shoes and bags, things I love that you always see me using in my videos that you can get as well, and from as well from amazon.com. The third dress, I know I'm mixing, I don't have really like a winter dress unless you have a dress and you can topping off, but this dress, guys, look at that. Super, super simple, super, super clean. It's a summer dress. So this coming from, I bought it in Bali, so a long time ago. This is a typical dress you're wearing in holidays, by the beach, as well if you live in a very hot country and you want something breathable like cotton and it's not close to the body. And for this type of black dress, I love not styling it too much, so I will definitely just probably put a hat on. I'm feeling like I'm going lunch in a holiday, but I'm not. So this is typical, this type of outfit I will definitely wear during a holiday or when in Sydney in summertime when it's very hot. The hat especially, the typical clutch. The open shoes, very flat, very comfy. What else do you need? Stay to the end to this video, by the way, because I'm keeping the best for the end, a very glamour, glitter one, and I don't think you never see me in a dress like that. So if you're a bit curious, just stay to the end. Okay, this dress, it's in cotton, was really cheap. I bought it at H&M in Italy a few years ago, and it's a little bit short, but it's so light and comfy. So this is the typical dress I will wear if I visit the city in summertime. So you need to be dressed up, you need to be covered, but you still looking stylish and not hot. Not hot weather I'm talking about. Anyway, so this time I popped a very nice pair of flip-flops in leather, a bit of a metallic. You know I love jazzing my shoes and the fit around. I put this leather belt just to give a bit of a waist definition. Then the Louis Vuitton, because you're in the city, you're gonna go shopping and you need to have hands-free to browse the clothes in the shop. Can you tell? And then when you're hot and you're like, okay, you call your girlfriend because you're going on the terrace and have a cocktail. I'm in my room right now. I'm like, what? I miss traveling so much. Oh, this is so girly, feminine. Not sure it's my style, but I feel good. I don't remember last time I had a dress and I have to do the knot on the shoulders. I was probably 5 years old, so it's a bit different. I bought this one at Cheyenne, don't know what you pronounce, would be on the screen. And is it a bit of a broderie anglaise? I don't know if you can tell, maybe you can tell like this. And it's a very girly one. I put back the Emily shoes because I wanted to see, oh my gosh, it looks so good. And then put the beach bag, maybe I'm going to the market, you know, buying some knickknacks and some fruits and vegetables. And oh, I feel like I'm in Italy, you know, I love it. It's very feminine again. Please tell me in comments what you think. The only thing is missing, because I'm a pocket girl, so this one doesn't have pockets. Am I going for a date, you know, even on the end of the afternoon, going for, I don't know, it's something about it. It's very romantic. That's why it's not my style, but it's cute. Oh la la, mais qu'est-ce que c'est? Oh, oh. Okay, so this is my black tie bling bling dress. So, oh, I can't believe it with the lights on the camera. Love it, love it. So it's over one shoulder and it's a bit elastic, so I guess when you put it a bit of weight, I'll show you as well. It's nice. It's just under the knee, so it's like more like a midi dress, beautiful. And I pop as a shoes my red sandals. This one are stilettos. Super, super uncomfortable, but how sexy they are. And then he's coming with this belt. Yeah, I'm not sure about that or not, but super cute. I always said when you wear one shoulder, try to avoid wearing any necklace, because just use your skin, your beautiful shoulders and your neck as a jewel. But you can definitely put a big piece of statement. Earrings, put your hair up. I did that quickly for the sake of the video. Usually I will do a little bit more effort. Then I got my tiny, tiny mini bag Chanel, and then I'm ready to rock. So what I love about this dress, it looks $1 million, and it doesn't cost $1 million, which is good to know. It's a Zara dress I bought last year. I only wear twice. Every time I wore this dress to an event, I had a very naughty night, so it was remind me very good naughty memories. Just before the COVID, I think the last time I wore it was in February this year, and I had a great night. Anyway. I hope you enjoy this video. If yes, though, please give me a big fat thumbs up. Don't forget to subscribe, share the videos with someone you will love. Let me comment which one was your favorite items, which one was your favorite black dress. And I see you to the next video. And it was really fun to film this video. So I hope you love it. You take care.